Senior advocacy group Kokua Council has filed suit asking the Hawaii Supreme Court to make the state hire more contact tracers. The group put the state on notice last week that it would sue if the department did not willingly make a move. But they say neither the governor's office, health department, nor the attorney general's office responded. As part of the suit, the council is also asking the state to require more language translators. We reached out to the state for comment, but have not yet heard back.